honey. How was your day?
What are you doing in here?
That I made you a snack, you know, your favorite.
I don't like that anymore.
How was school? Did you do well on that biology test? Leah?
What?
The science test, how did you do?
Oh, yeah, I did fine. Mom, can you leave? I need to get started on a science project.
Aren't you gonna have your snack first?
I'll eat it later. Don't worry.
Come on, Leah. Just take a bite. I don't want to waste my time making food for you and you're not going to eat it. Thank you. Okay, I'm going to make dinner. You can start on your homework. How's the chicken? Is it good?
Yeah, it's great.
You're barely eating it, you're just picking at it.
I'm not that hungry. I had a really big lunch, so.
Are you feeling okay? You've been looking really thin lately.
He said I was fine, okay? Stop worrying so much. Christmas is coming up.
Yeah, what about it?
I was wondering if I could go to Dad's for Christmas.
Why? He can't even cook.
Because I miss him. Don't you?
Why would I? He's the one that left us.
I don't blame him for wanting to leave.
Leah, we're not having this conversation right now.
Why not?
You're not feeling well. I'm going to make you some tea.
Mom!
It's still hot, so be careful.
What's in it?
Milk and sugar.
I don't want it.
Yes, you do. Just drink it. Oh, Leah, come on.
Mom?
What is all of this? Huh? Why would you do this? Why would you do this to me? It's absolutely disgusting.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
How can you say that after you wasted all the food that I cooked for you? Huh? Look at this. Huh? Look at this. Look what you've done. Leah, are you even listening to me? My God, why are you being so difficult? If your father was here, he wouldn't be putting up with any of this bullshit.
Fine. You want me to eat?
I'll eat! Oh, are you crazy? Give that to me. Give it. Stop it!
I'm eating, Mom! I'm eating! Are you happy? Is this what you want? Is this what Dad would have wanted?
No, Leah.
No, actually, you know what? You don't know shit about what Dad would have wanted when you're the one who drove him away in the first place.
No, Leah, please.
Stop being so delusional. You're the one who suffocated him, so
stop
so
it
don't
right
try
now.
To pretend like everything's okay.
No.
When you're the one who did this to us.
No, you don't mean that.
There's no other reason why Dad would have left.
Honey, please, just give me the... Leah, look at me.
Get your hands off of me.
I know how hard it was when Dad left, but we have to try and move on. Are you listening? It's gonna be okay.
Mom, can you just leave? Stop pretending like you care.
What are you talking? Oh, of course I care. I care about you more than anything in the world. I know how much it hurt you when he left. I know just as much as you do. It killed me to see you so upset. We have to know that there's nothing that we could have done. Come on.
I miss him. So much. Everything used to be so perfect.
I know. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Don't hold me.
It's okay, honey.